All right, welcome back to another episode of Megaman X Challenge Volume 1. My name is ThanatosDMC, and in the last episode, we slaughtered Storm Eagle and Storm Owl, but we had an issue fighting Spiral Pegasus and Neon Tiger. It was horrible. One just like body slams you all over the place, while the other one is hard to hit or just keeps on spamming attacks and blocking attacks. So I looked at the leaderboards, and looks like the weapons they use are, like, especially the number one guy, is that like the spiral thing, some laser, and some wave goo shaver. I'm not actually sure what this is. Spinning blade is the thing we got from Megaman X3, if I'm not mistaken. Aiming laser is the thing to kill Storm Owl, so I guess they use this to kill Storm Owl first. So let's try that.
Storm Owl.
I thought the time freeze attack was gonna be good, but it wasn't. Ow. Almost dead. Oh wow, this is hard to use. How do you charge this? Let's see. Apparently that shit doesn't work. This is hard to use, actually. Ow. Dick. This is more troublesome to use than when I was just shooting them. I'm paying too much attention and everything else, I think. I'm not doing much damage. Yeah. I can't turn it off. What the heck? I'm pressing R1 and L1, but it wasn't turning off. Yeah, Storm Eagle sucks, but... Oh wow, I'm getting hit by him. I must be stupid or something, I don't know. Thank you. I wish we can change the Buster though. He's not taking damage, what the heck? He had like one peep left, but it's taking half of that. That's stupid. I didn't do well. Maybe one of the weapons is easier to kill him with. Okay, let's do this. Pegasus and Neon Tiger. We need to figure out the weakness first, but I think it's the spinning one.
Neon Tiger.
Let's see. We'll try out all the weapons, just in case I die again. I can't tell. Oh wow, that does so much damage. Okay, definitely the way to go, okay. Let's try the charge attack. Wow, he's really annoying. Fuck. Okay, so definitely this is the miss, but it's really hard to use. He keeps on blocking it. Look at that. Annoying as fuck. Fucking... I'm like dead already before I get to even like... Look at that. Then he charges to the other side. Freaking Pegasus. Oh, it still hits me? Thank you. I'm dead. Wow. That's some bull crap. Okay. Oh, let's do this again. That's tiring. Okay. So aiming laser sucks. I think I had an easier time with Chameleon's thing. I wonder what the Pegasus is weak against. I like the spinning blade. Maybe it's Darkhold, but Darkhold is stupid. Ray Arrow, maybe? We can try it.
Storm Owl.
And you press triangle to shoot your weapon, square to just use your buster. Oh, that's gay. It's still an effective weapon. Oh wow, that's cheap. Oh, what? Oh, that's bullcrap. Oh. Why can't I charge? That's weird, I can't charge my shot anymore. I still have a lot of energy. Well, that was harder than I thought. But okay. Okay, hopefully this time we win. If not, we'll call it an episode because it's gonna be too long.
Finally, Pegasus. Neon Tiger.
Let's see, we got a new weapon. It's laser. This thing. We got 24 shots. Okay, not the weapon that we're looking for. Oh, I dodged all that, but I eventually still got hit. His body slams do so much damage. I'm dead. Yeah, his body slams do so much damage. Okay. Now we know how to do. Not really. So this laser is useless, basically. Does so much damage. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. Okay, we made it. Okay, we have one more life. Okay, so at least we beat him. Holy crap. I was like not breathing there, not talking, trying to focus. Holy crap. Oh, that was intense. Pretty good. I'm tired. Falling asleep, actually, but that is making me stay up. Oh, man, that was good. Anyway, that's we finally killed Spiral Pegasus and the Neon Cat, or Neon Lion? Neon Tiger? I forgot what its name is. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and then we're gonna fight Volt Kraken and Shield Sheldon. Thanks for watching. Later.